Yo, what's up, guys? Another morning, another fishing episode. We don't have much time. I don't have much time this morning, so it's gonna be an hour and a half, maybe 2 hour if I'm like pushing it. I tried to change the setting of my camera because the last video, even though the short got like appreciated, but I didn't appreciate the quality of the sound, neither the quality of the video. So I kept looking on a setting that will make it look better. So let me know in the comment if this shooting, this full footage is much better than the previous one. I'm having with me today just a small set that I will be taking with me. As you can see, it's like some soft plastic, some worms, some hooks, some lizards, swim baits, and more worms. I rely heavily on worms because I like them. What can I say? So let's get down to it. As always, if it's easy, it's not fishing for me at least. If it's not difficult and risky, well, it doesn't get much like adrenaline rush, I guess, for me somehow. So I'm gonna climb all the way into this tree there, which is like pretty not that difficult, but one hand's worth having the camera, kind of challenging a little bit. I don't want to fall in the water, so I took all of this stuff out. That seemed like it's gonna be cracking under my weight. I need to lose some weight. Okay. As you can see, we made it to the tree. Oh, something just popped there. Something just hit something on the water. It isn't a good indication either. Or we have scared some fishes. Can be both good indication or bad indication. Hopefully it's good. So sitting on a branch. If there is any fish around. I heard that. It's just me, Bobby. There's a dog that like detected something weird in the tree and he came to investigate. But I just heard something like popping under me. Felt a nibble. It was something like a small bluegill or something like that. This side. see that jump. So it's outside of it. It's out there on the cast toward that. This is the second time I've seen a fish jumping. I don't know if it's a bass or a carp, but it's worth the try then.
Under the structure. I've seen it take it and it's under the structure. I'm gonna loosen my drag and let it take it if it moves. Or are we gonna lose our... It bit it hard. Let's try again. That location, even if I got snagged, hold.